Allah'ım.
The quake struck 23 kilometers east of Nadahi in Gaziantep province. The quake was at a depth of 24.1 kilometers. A strong shock of magnitude 7.5 light after a devastating earthquake. This aftershock was extremely shallow, only 10 kilometers deep, which was in the shaking felt. Entire city blocks were flattened by the quake. Metal rods were strewn across the streets and vehicles toppled over. More than 1,000 high-rise buildings were destroyed.